Hi, and welcome to another design of myself, the crochet blanket Parallel Universum. For this project I use Scheepjes yarn, Outwipe, and the colors that I use, color 882, Blue Flower Haze, and color 986, Energize. To make this blanket I use 4 balls of yarn, each of color, and I use a 4mm crochet hook. The witte pattern is also available on my website, biancascrochetpalace.com. If you're new here, then please subscribe to my channel. Before we join all the pieces together, we have to make one more thing, and that's this little triangle. And that's a piece between two hexagons on the outside of the blanket, and we have to make 10 in total. And we start with color B, and we make a magic circle. And then we going to start with a changeless starting double crochet in the beginning. Pull a little loop, grab that loop on your hook, go around that loop into the magic circle, grab your yarn, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over and pull through two for a first double crochet. In the magic circle we make 9 more and double crochet in that ring. That's 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. With your first changeless starting double crochet, we have now 10 double crochets in a magic ring. We close the magic ring, and now we have here a half circle. Turn your work upside down, and now we make chain stitches, 15 in total. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 11, and 15. Now we go to the next stitch and you make a slip stitch. Now you have here a loop of 15 chain stitches. Into the next stitch, a slip stitch. And now we work chain stitches again, 8 in total. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Into the next stitch, you make a slip stitch to complete a second loop. A slip stitch into the next stitch, and we work 5 chain stitches. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And a slip stitch into the next stitch. A slip stitch in the next stitch, and we make now 8 chain stitches. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And a slip stitch into the next stitch. Into the next stitch, a slip stitch. And now we make 15 chain stitches. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then here on the last double crochet, the last stitch, you make a slip stitch. One more chain stitch and pull a little knot, and then we cut the yarn. And now we have this, and both tails you work in on the back of your work. I make a slip knot on the hook. And we start with a standing double crochet in that first loop here of that chain 15. And be sure that the stitches of the 10 double crochets on the good side facing you. Yarn over and enter your hook in that first loop of that chain 15. And we make a standing double crochet. In that same space, you work 3 double crochets. That's 1, 2, and 3. 4 double crochets in total in that chain 15 space. We skip over to the next space of the chain 8 and we work 4 double crochets in that space. That's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now we skip over to the next loop of that chain 5 and we work 3 double crochets in that same space. It's 1, 2, and 3. Now we have to make a corner and chain 2, 1 and 2, and go back in that same chain 5 space with another 3 double crochets. That's 1, 2, and 3 for a corner. Skip over to the next chain 8 space and work 4 double crochets in that same space. That's 1, 2, 3, and 4. And now the last space of that chain 15, we work also 4 double crochets. That's 1, 2, and 4. Now we make a chain stitch and pull a little knot, cut the yarn, and that's it. Leave both tails in on the back of your work. We're done with this little triangle. Make 9 more, 10 in total. This is the end of part 3. For now, thank you for watching and I hope to see you in part 4. Bye!